When my friend told me about Family Search, I really didn't know what to expect, so I logged into the portal, and the very first document I see is of my grandfather when he first immigrated to the United States, and his signature was there, and it gave me goosebumps because he died 25 years ago, and I felt like he was with me in the room. It was something I can't even describe. I felt like he was literally sitting there next to me. And it sent me on this entire journey of exploration. And he was the patriarch of the family. So everyone saw him as a source of strength for the family, of cohesion and unity. I feel like my relationship with my grandfather was the closest. He was basically the safe person I could always go to talk about my future, my thoughts. As his health declined, it really broke my heart. A lot of other family members shied away from being with him in the room during his last days, but that was exactly when I wanted to be with him the most. And so when he passed away, I held his hand and I told him, Cito, I love you and we all love you and don't worry about us. We're all going to be okay. You're going to be in God's loving arms soon and enjoy paradise for us because you're always going to be in our hearts. And so as I was telling him that, I felt his hand in my hand and I felt it slowly just kind of wither away. And I just held on to him until his very, very last breath. And so that's why looking at all of these documents throughout Family Search really struck a deep chord with me. Logging into Family Search started me on this exploratory journey of my grandfather. His profession was being a tailor by trade. He took his family to Jordan and he started a tailor shop there. He waited until 1958 to come to the United States. I learned about where he worked, the challenges that he faced, the friends that he made, and I found out that he opened this shop called the 5 Mile Shop. It was like his first grocery store. It just opened up this beautiful world where I learned about my grandfather kind of navigating as a refugee in the United States. Wherever we went, it seemed like he made friends. And he always had to wear a 3-piece suit everywhere he went. So there are even pictures of him laying on the beach in San Francisco with his 3-piece suit. He took great pride in dressing really nicely, and he instilled that in me. As I was finding all of this information about my family through Family Search, I thought, wow, this is such an incredible tool for future generations to learn more about their past. For me, it beat any history book because it was very personal, and there were actually things that I learned about that I had never known before. And I thought it was really neat to just go on this journey and have something so simple and easy to use. What's great is you could download the Family Tree app onto your phone. So when I look up my grandfather's record, it's right here, but I have photos on my phone and I can conveniently upload them to the portal. And so now I have these awesome pictures of my grandfather that have been uploaded into the Memories tab of the app. And so they're there for anyone that wants to use them.